patient do a half a squat. Looking at quality of movement, you can see that both of her knees are caving in. As a treatment technique, we're gonna do a few sets and repetitions of clamshells. So I'm gonna go ahead and bring your knee up and back down. With repeated strengthening of the hip muscles, you can see that there's better quality with her squat.